Vandy, you can be a voyeur as much as you want, as long as you're only doing one of two things.
Right.
You can't do both. And actually, without their consent, you can't even use audio and video together in a courtroom.
Right. Yeah, exactly.
What
you're doing, I am not a vodka person.
Ugh.
Yeah. This is where I need a webcam, because I am jamming out! Also, I don't need a webcam. Because I am jamming out! Also, I don't need Mike Pence watching me in my living room this year.
What happened?
I was explaining why I don't need a webcam. I don't want Mike Pence watching me in my living room. By the way, the trivia team that won tonight at the bar was Grab 'em by the Pence.
That's fantastic.
Right? We were the red coats on the count of our Brit. And his wife, who is American, actually had a coat that was red, for what it's worth. Actually, she might be Canadian, I'm not sure. But she didn't have one of them. Oh, no problem. You don't want to take this higher?
I can almost afford that. I have that one. Never mind.
Yeah, that's Halloween.
The one that actually takes you higher, but that's not the way.
Right. I still haven't decided if I want to buy the entire Halloween pack or not. I'm going to have to look at the numbers. I feel like it's right on the edge where, like, I want enough from it that I should just get the whole fucking thing.
I finally witnessed the Ken costume, and depending on the alternate colors, that costume is fan-fucking-tastic.
Right, Macho Man Ken, come on, that thing's brilliant.
Yeah, I finally saw footage of everyone, and a lot of them do suck.
I haven't really seen them in motion.
They're very bland and bullshitty.
Yeah, it's not that any one sucks, it's just they're all the same theme, red with white trim. There's no snowmen, there's no reindeer, there's no elves, it's all Santa. Except
right,
Geef,
yeah,
which
like
is Santa but bear.
Yeah, like, you could have made Geef or Birdie Santa. You could have made Birdie the, like, drunken mall Santa.
How did Birdie not get a Christmas skin? I mean, what the fuck? What the fuck? I don't think he's had anything, right? He only has his base 3, right?
Original.
Yeah, original story and battle. That's what everybody has.
Battle.
Even
Bison
has.
Battle is the paid one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, Bison's battle happened to have been a pre-order, but that's what battle is like his dictator and Cammy's spy and like, Infiltration's spy, or not infiltration, yes, the character Infiltration, aka Charlie Nash. Sorry,
he was in the chat tonight on WSO.
Oh, was he?
Well, it was the Akuma showcase, so.
That's true. By the way, I finally got to, I've been working my way back through day one of Capcom Cup, and I noticed Taquito's, like, starting portrait actually had him in the Akuma pose with, like, a glowing heaven kanji on his back.
Nice.
Right? Like, none of the other ones were animated, but for some reason they actually gave him, like, the glow.
Right.
So.
Did you hear about the Twitch event that happened at the White House?
Yeah, I actually had it linked in Discord and took it back down because I started watching it and it was really lame, but, I mean, it was just a plug for healthcare.gov.
Oh, I know it was, but Gutex tweeted a video earlier, and it was just him like looking around the room, and Mike Ross walks by, and under his breath, you hear him go, "What are we doing here?"
I guess part of the reason the Street Fighter part was such a blowout was because they were playing on PC and they could not. Snake Eyes plays with a PS4 pad, which obviously can't work on PC without some third-party support, so I think they just shrugged and handed him an Xbox One controller.
Aw, poor guy.
I know, right? Like, he's already playing the hardest fucking character in the game. They had to gimp him like that, too, in front of Obama and everyone.
No. Actually, you know what? No, because he fucking played 360. He has no excuse.
I mean, that's still a year and a half ago. Well, a year ago.
I don't care, Zach. We played Smash Brothers for 16 years, and you're telling me you couldn't pick up a Smash Con 10 years from now, and you've never played in those 10 years, and couldn't adapt in 10 minutes? It's like riding a bike at this
I
point.
I mean, I'm also not fighting Justin Wong. For what it's worth, though, for a while, when I started playing Smash on anything but the 3DS, I did have to adjust. I still have trouble doing tilts on command on a GameCube controller, because I just got so used to it on 3DS.
Right.
So, and again, I don't have to fight Justin Wong.
Right.
And again, Karen versus Zangief, it's not Geef's worst matchup, but Safe Pressure is the name of her game.
He's playing Alex.
No, he played Geef. Yeah, you're right. I thought he was Alexing these days too, but maybe in front of Obama he wanted to represent. I didn't realize Snake Eyes is from the city of Compton either.
Hmm?
Snake Eyes, he's from the city of Compton.
City of Compton.
He's from the streets.
Well, yeah, that was this. You don't remember the little expose Red Bull did about him during 4? About how, like, literally Street Fighter got him out of the gang life, the drugs, like.
No!
Street Fighter saved him.
No, I didn't know any of that.
Yeah, Street Fighter literally saved Snake Eyes from becoming another black person.
Damn.
Yeah.
No, I didn't know. Yeah, he said, I'm from Compton. I'm like, wait, the city of Compton?
And then he also, you know, rose from... He rose to be one of the best Street Fighter 4 players ever, too.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, speaking of which, there's a really good skin for him on PC. There's a good Snake Eyes Zangief mod.
Yeah, no, I saw it. Yeah, I'm actually subscribed to Street Fighter mods on Reddit.
Yeah, I just I followed that one a week or two ago myself.
Did I tell you that Rocket League got the workshop?
Yes, yep.
It's so awesome. Like, I haven't gone and checked it again, but like, just between having people upload pre-made trainer stuff and then also the workshop, like, Rocket game over, man.
Right. I got really excited because Sonic 3 and Knuckles the Sega Mega Collection got. I can't imagine what they do with Rocket League. 3 frames! Just kidding. Give me till Tuesday.
Ooh!
Nope. I'll be able to follow that up Tuesday. Oh.
Hey, oh, good grab.
Thank you, thank you. One of the less obvious bison buffs Tuesday will be the gray health improvement, too. That just means block string your fucking heart out and get a hit eventually. Ooh!
That does cover backdash, doesn't it? Wow, really?
Oh! I don't need to know where I'm going.
Well done.
Thank you. I don't even know where that came from. It's going to be a good day, too. Actually, well, the first, like, 15 hours of 2013, or 12-13 were pretty shitty, but they got much better after that. I'm pretty sure my landlord sent in the maintenance crew just to bang on walls directly below my apartment all day. I'm pretty sure it was bang on walls day.
Fight!
They better have been listening to Bachman Turner Overdrive.
Or Thin Lizzy, goddammit. I would have gotten that one wrong for our team. I don't know what song it was, but it was Thin Lizzy, not BTO. Fortunately, cooler heads prevailed. Whoa. Thanks, autocorrect. See, it's not even a 3-framer yet. I'm just getting used to it. Purple! Oh, that won't do it!
Aw, damn!
I knew it was gonna be close. I teched that because I teched that. The end. A story by me.
I think I have like 3 to 5 frames of you on landing to round be able to two. Get you without a tech wop or fight. Opportunity.
Remind me between rounds. I'll explain trip guard to you. I only know this from tome studies. Oh! I'm still gonna jaunt it up with the controller transition ever so slightly for a couple rounds tonight at least. Oh!
That's why I didn't go Ken immediately. KO! I figured I'd at least show someone else while you get acclimated to the controller, because I've been working on like Oki with Ken.
Okay.
A lot of Oki with Ken actually.
Oh, I wouldn't work too hard. That's gonna change big time Tuesday. Especially throw follow-ups in particular.
I actually don't do any throw follow-up Okis.
Oh, okay.
All the minor his medium kick Tatu Oki is nasty. If I choose correctly 3 times, you're dead.
Oh, really? Yes, grab. Oh. Oh, good. Good block, good block. Good punish.
Why?
Stevie Wonder could have seen that slide kick coming.
KO. Round two.
Take you to the higher ground. Wow.
Fight.
Oh, spacing is a thing in this game that happens sometimes in Street Fighter.
I went for it.
Bastard! Well, at least I didn't burn that meter. Oops.
Ow.
Smashy, smashy! Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Not gonna kill though.
It's gonna be close enough. Oh, nice work, nice work.
Thank you.
Final round. Fight.
Oh!
That was like just a tip.
Right? I pushed. The button was pressed, and it was by me. I am the one who pushed.
Oh!
Jesus!
Not to gel on or anything.
KO!
It happened, man. In long while.
You lose.
So, trip guard, the way it works is if you don't do anything during Let me start over. There are 4 frames of landing recovery that happen no matter what. If you did an action during your jump, aka pushed a button, you can't cancel out of the first two. Those first two just fucking happen and you have to deal with it. So that's when you can like eat a meaty. If you didn't though, you can cancel out of all 4 of them. And I think you can cancel out of literally, or cancel with literally anything, walking, running, buttoning, blah blah blah. But if you pressed a button during your jump, there are 2 frames that you have to eat no matter what.
Okay.
and that's called Trip Guard. Oh, that bitch! Oh! Ho!
KO!
What? What were you doing, Cammy?
Obligatory, not a mix-up.
Round two. Fight!
Damn.
Oh. Worth.
Operation stop.
Oh no. Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting you to short it.
Good job for you to freaking actually follow through with that. I was trying to bait it out, but it's just so much muscle memory to press kick after doing two quarter strikes, no matter who I am. Because that was one of the things I was reading in the, like, Ken strategy. Whenever you're like doing your mid-long range like fireball bullshit, is to throw in a fierce
round
punch
one.
Without throwing a fireball, or input
fight.
Look like you're gonna do a super and press punch instead of kick.
Yeah, that's like I think it's Tokido. You see, he'll do like crouch jab to kind of fake the down forward. Oh, any scissors can be the safe scissors at the right range. Almost regretted doing the slow one. Spiral easy. Oh! That was neat.
God damn it!
KO!
Oh, I forgot!
Beat everything I do!
Which part?
Round two.
Your fucking orb to my jump.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it's like got 10 active frames or something. It's like one of the meatiest moves in the game. It just hangs out there forever. Oops. I mean, Cammy in particular, though, has to eat that more than a lot of the cast, I would say.
Ooh, finally!
It is a fireball.
I know!
Oh. Away! What? Don't ask me how that works. Oh shit!
KO!
No, it was after my invulnerable frame.
You
I
win.
Just thought you had a lot more than that.
No, it's because your hand was lingering. If you would have been lower, I would have been okay. But your hand literally, I just dove right through your hand, so the hurtbox would have, your hitbox would have still been going the whole time.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, the whole time that's sticking out there, that is one big hitbox.
Yeah, and that's why you won that.
But yeah, the blast, I'm pretty sure it's 10 active frames if we're being...
I'm looking right now.
Me too! You know what else I'm doing? Taking this higher.
Yeah, the Prima Guide's been a good pooping companion lately. oh my god.
Yeah, 10 active frames on all three.
Wait. Oh, blast, not Inferno. Whoops. Still Inferno. 12, 14, 16, 18 on the active frames.
Oh, yeah. Well, and they're all multi-hits, dude. That fucking Standing Fierce cancels into anything. I need to do that more. Now that, A, I forgot that was a button for like the past 6 months, let alone one of his best buttons, and B, I can cancel shit out of it. I have to remember to, I don't know, cancel shit out of it every once in a while.
Yeah, isn't this Fierce Target combo like the thing you do with Bison?
No, that's Down Fierce, the Shadow Axe.
Okay, but nonetheless, like, that is the target combo you do with him to do everything?
No, his only target combo, it'll be more usable next week, but right now, his target combo right now only works on counter hits. It's really fucked up how that works. Fuck, it's like Shadow Axe to Crouching Medium, or Crouching Medium, or Shadow Axe to Crouching Medium Punch. The combo I do all the time is not a target combo, though, like, Stand Fierce, short, or Stand Fierce, Crouch Fierce, Inferno, that's not a target combo.
No, that's just Link, right?
Yeah, exactly. It's just a very easy Link. And there are more routes. If you're charged up right, you can get more corner carry and stun by doing Crouch Fierce to Scissor, but it's more damage to just do Inferno. And in this game, you just want more damage most of the time.
Right.
Outside of, like, the highest level of play where you've got a good grasp on stun gauges and shit, you just want damage. Oh! We're starting our... Combos. And the wall has been built. Oh! Thanks, input errors. Oh, nice. Damn.
KO.
Well, he was very accurate in his assessment of how the rest of the round was gonna go.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. It's punches, or it's kicks out of that, not punches. Oh, guess who had super and didn't follow up? Well, that was fucked up. Oh, that's the end of the line. Oh no, you're facing the wrong way now. Good work, good work. I had some fucking clever shit, but you were still in V-Trigger.
You lose.
I was amazed I managed to sneak under that.
Wow!
Got it!
Actually, Alex, that is one of the most fair assessments I've seen in a post-match taunt. That you are exactly right. I need to make that reach work for me. Thank you! Solid advice, buddy! Fight.
Oh, really?
I'm a dirty, dirty bird. A two-hit move, but not fast enough. Boom! Oh! Damn.
KO.
Nice work.
Prop. Thank you.
That would have been it right there.
Plop. Round two. Fight.
Oh, really? I got combos that I don't use. I tech that. Oh!
KO.
Nice work, nice work. Good awareness.
That was on React, too. It was like, and... Oh, crap! That's the one he can't tech!
Shake it like a soul shaker. Is that actually a song, or was Gutex just busting that out? I already started charging down. We're not even in the match yet, and I already started charging down. Combos. Haha, nice. Proud of you. All these motherfuckers are upset. They're gonna have to spend one bar for a reversal on Tuesday.
Fight.
Bitch, please, I've been spending three bars since day one. Oh, my dome. That's not his overhead though, right?
No.
Or is it? I didn't think so. Oh! Side me, fuckwits. Didn't respect the super. The super didn't respect me. Oh! I have a trigger.
KO.
And also, yeah, I can't tech that. I agree, actually,
final
very much
round
with you on this assessment, Mister. What's Alex's last name? Mr. Alex?
Alex Valle?
I don't think so. Oh, definitely thought that was gonna cross up.
Pete Rose!
Nope. Not that, it's it. Oh no, that doesn't work!
KO.
Good job.
Thank you.
Played that really dumb.
You win.
There was a poll up on the Reddit that asked what your five favorite Street Fighter characters are, like the whole fucking franchise from 1 through EX up to 5. And right. I put Fong. Fong's in my top 5, I would say. Dudley's in there too, for what it's worth. I was ass with him in 4, but I did vote for Dudley. I think my game may have just crashed.
Yeah, my black screen too.
Connection with opponent lost. Mine was not a black screen, it was a couple shades lighter than that. It was a very light gray screen with undertones of what was actually happening.
Same here, yeah. It was on the fading.
That note, maybe I'll crack some window and... Alright, well, I mean, I think you had that set. I know I won that last one, but... well, I'm willing to just give that one to you. You're Alex, hey, don't fuck around. Mang.
Yeah, China winner was a big nut.
No, some little nuts. Tiny wiener and a little nuts.
A little nuts, right.
Because they're like cocktail peanuts.
Right.
That's the other line from that movie.
I don't even know what movie that is.
Oh, that's Master of Disguise.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, he does a big Scarface thing to break into a party at one point. Master of Disguise! Master of Disguise!
What potato?
Vega.
I'll show you the
epitome of pizza. I'm gonna need to get my chops up back with her because I want to see, what other people's opinions are with her.
Right.
After the first few weeks, to see if there's a surgence of it.
Right. Everyone who's a tech monster is gonna be playing Akuma for 2 weeks, though.
I'm not gonna lie. Upon seeing how he plays, he does look really fucking exciting to play.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty stoked for him.
He looks like another form of Ken, but slower and more methodical.
Right.
He is the balance between Ken and Ryu at the moment in the Johto land.
See, I was thinking the opposite. I think he was even further on the Ken, like on a scale of Ryu to Ken, he's like Ken plus 0.5.
No, we'll see where he lands.
I guess he's not literally as fast, but...
No, his move speed's terrible. His move speed's garbage.
I don't want to hear that. I play Bison.
And his dashes aren't...
They're short. Yeah, they're pretty short.
Yeah, they're short, but they're quick.
Yeah.
He has a unique parry.
With two different follow-ups, I'm pretty sure. I think there's a pop-up follow-up and then just a straight damage follow-up.
Yeah, and the Hooligan has four variations to finish with.
Right, and if you do the pop-up, then you can start with the EX and then go into... if you do the EX Hooligan, it will pop them up.
Fight!
Yes.
And then you can... Whoa! Oh my god, I don't even know how to play with a responsive controller. No fair, I have a good controller. I don't know if X input adds lag or not. Either way, it's... I'm not gonna zone off that. Oh, Sketty! Oh! Oh, I finally figured out how to get that to cross up. You can't be right up against them when you do it. You actually need some momentum going into it.
KO!
Good job.
Thank you. It was a big give. I guess I wasn't directly
round
in the corner,
two.
But either way, it wasn't the smartest
fight.
Wrong one!
Oh! That reach, though! I gotta remember that Vega has no advantage on any of his throws right now. I sure as shit am not gonna get any more by Tuesday. Like, I know it. I've seen it in black and white. His throws are for creating distance, not for Oki. Whoa.
What?
Ha!
Should've known.
It worked!
Oh, fuck me! How is that a thing?
KO!
Good job.
Thank you.
You win!
Yeah, I'm playing Ken right now. Gotta remember that I can actually throw out jabs and it does stuff. I can do jabs with Ken, but his light... I cannot do normal people light lengths.
Right?
I need a target combo. It's just so tight to get
round
that
one.
Into a heavy.
Fight!
Whoa. I was like jiggling around while still kind of holding down and I just stayed crouched. I really did get used to that stick pad. Stick pad. Oh! Girl's got range?
KO!
Damn!
Oh, that worked!
It sure did!
Round two!
And that was recorded, right?
Oh, yes. I think so. If not, I'm disappointed in me too. Ha ha! Hi, how are you? Welcome to Barcelona. Which sounds funny until you realize that is actually the name of a city. Ooh, hey, you're all of a sudden in my face.
Not ten.
Bloody rain! Raw supers for the lose.
KO!
Into the tunnel. All right.
And with the overhead.
With the overhead, yeah. God, we really have no idea how this works.
Well, her overhead's unique, though.
Right.
You can link stuff after it. A lot of people's you can link. Even with a counter hit, you still can't do much with them. But
right.
Hers is actually designed to do stuff. And her target combo one, I found out, is
round
actually
one.
Even better on block.
Fight!
Rog's the same way. He can link his light, medium, heavy target combo out of a point blank overhead. Slowly realizing my playstyle must be fucking obnoxious to play against. Toilet? He said toilet and then he didn't do anything. I tried.
You meant that. Jimmy Cooks.
Two
round
cooks.
Two. Fight.
What?
Oh, you didn't actually come at me, bro.
Every bone in my being, every fiber of my being was telling me to do it, so. Oop, I don't have V-trigger ready yet. Oh, I need to do the safe one. Good timing. Damn! Oh, now? Fine, I'll just fucking do it.
KO!
Solid.
Backing up.
Final round. Fight!
Holy hell mode. Oh! Not cool.
KO!
Not! Okay, that was a very cool frame to end on, but still not cool.
You lose.
Unite!
I changed the locks. I've rearranged the furniture. You don't know where I'm coming from.
There's a scene in, I think, the last season, not a scene, an arc, in the last season of Sons of Anarchy where a character who kind of turns out to be OCD, like, breaks
Fight.
Into another character's house while she's gone, and starts living there, and then she comes back up much earlier than expected, and he rearranges her furniture, and it's like the OCD manifesting, because he's in a very stressful situation, and that's all I can think of is Fat Bastard going, I rearrange your furniture! Oh. Way to duck right at the last second. Oh, that claw's gone. Which, not coincident. What? Well, okay, I guess it makes sense. In the cosmic sense.
It's mostly because Mudvayne digs this game on. That's why that happened.
Round
two. Sorry, what? About Mudvayne? What?
Fight.
Did you say Mudvayne?
Yeah. No, he came on my Pandora.
Oh, okay. Right, music. What was that?
a DP to super confirm?
Sure was.
That was the range. I told him to fucking would have been able to knock that back at you.
I guess that's the sign that I should have played my blonde rushdown character. Is Guile my blonde rushdown character? No, it's Mega, I know.
Yes?
No, Guile's my blonde aggressive poking character. My aggressive safe pressure character.
I blame Knuckledew for the surge of goddamn Guile players on the internet.
Right, I mean, just like at launch, everybody was playing Nash, now everybody's playing Guile, that's just how it works.
Akuma can't come soon enough. His health pull's so low, I'll be able to beat a lot of scrubs.
Right. Yeah, that'll be a good environment for me to, like, relearn the new Bison, because Akuma will be hucking lots of fireballs. I'll get to know his new V-skill.
Which you have the ability to choose when it comes back.
Yeah, exactly. You can store one. I don't know the ins and the outs of it. I don't know if that means you don't get another parry until you've spent that, which is probably the case.
I would believe so. So
You thought I was going to play Guile. Oh. Well, either way, you kicked the shit out of me 3-0 twice with Zangief against Guile last time, I think. Maybe it was 3-1 one of the times, but I know better than to play my Guile against your Zangief, apparently.
No, you gotta understand something when you're playing SF5 Zangief. Every time I walk forward and you go backwards, I'm winning.
That's a good point. Even like when you're Guile, yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah, even as Guile, I'm still coming forward at you. I'm still making ground. An inch is still a victory with Zangief.
That's fair. See.
And I'm sure with all that muscle power, he needs every inch he can get.
Right. The Gray Life regen is going to be a big nerf to him.
My iron body is
yes, but a lot of
aware.
Things are a lot of the other things they're doing to him are going to help a lot too.
Right. And again, the like the top character's Galarian getting knocked down.
No escape.
Well, yeah, and Galarian becoming better makes him his parry not as much of a priority.
Yeah, because you'll be able to confirm that shit out of Jab, won't you? Ooh, a little too early. Oops. Forgot Balrog's a real charger. He takes 55 frames to do everything. Maybe that's why I'm only okay with him. Can't tag. An SPD.
KO.
Woo! What the hell, indeed.
Round two.
Yeah.
Fight.
Although in retrospect, Geef is actually one of my least favorite matchups with Rogue, so we'll see how this goes. We'll see how this is already going. Charge moves. Looking for the charge moves.
KO.
Well then, let's just move on to the next round and forget that one ever happened.
Do you think these stuffs? I mean, that is
only
a mighty bulge.
I mean. He probably does wear a jockstrap, for what it's worth, I mean.
I mean, your dick is a muscle, so I'm sure it has muscle spirit, too.
No, I don't think your dick literally is a muscle. I think it's literally penile tissue. I think it's its own kind of tissue. That's why the game's so unbalanced, because literally half the players on Earth don't have access to a certain class of tissue. What?
Yeah.
attack on SPD. Oh, really?
KO.
Should I conduct with my penis? Right now.
You won't hear the fall.
Oh, you kicked.
Why don't you go to?
Couldn't do it on the first one. That was too obvious. My geef is legit! Wait.
Final round.
No, your geef is legit, and that's why it feels good to beat it. Thank you! Jesus Christ, it's light, medium, heavy. How fucking hard is it? Answer, very, apparently. Don't ask me. Chicken and a nap time!
You win.
Hell yeah.
It's the sneakiest turnaround punch I know how to do is just start the charge from a taunt.
Oh, that's what that fucking Link is. God damn it. I couldn't remember.
Is it the one with the green hat and the white tights?
Round one.
Blue shield.
I prefer mine with
fight.
Blue.
I mean, I do too, yeah. That shows that you conquered the Water Palace. That won't work. Yep. Yelp. Let out a mighty yelp.
KO.
Good job on the standing, SPD. I saw that. That's actually why Geef has more frames before he leaves the ground,
round
is
two.
To make SPDs easier to do.
Fight!
It just takes him two or three extra frames to get off the earth when he jumps. Oh, slap time! Thank you, that's all I got in this matchup.
Final round.
Put that in some decent range.
Fight.
And I, you know, have one of probably the second best anti-air button in the game, if I remember to use it.
Muscle power! Muscle power!
Son of a bitch, nice work.
Yeah.
Oh! Hurts every time.
You won't hear the full 10 count!
That was not a dash, that was just a walk. Good finish, good finish.
KO!
I had to do that because I fucked it up. I meant to hit you and then cancel into V-Trigger. I'm like, no, get back here!
You lose.
Bring it around!
I need to do some cheese real quick just to win. God damn it, get back here.
If there's anything Geef knows how to do, it's bring it around town.
Oh, yeah. He's going to bend him over and then take him around town.
Oh, that's that went in a slightly different direction.
Fight!
With a D. Tenacious? We're gonna bend him over and take him around town.
Nope. Every time. You can't tech that. Anytime. Oh, yep. Splashy son of a bitch.
Oh,
I got armor. I got armor. Next time, try the 3-frame jab. Not the 4-frame one. I don't know if it would have solved the problem. I don't think it would have.
No, V-Trigger activations
round
even when they... I think his are 5-frame grabs, right?
I think so.
Yeah, and that's the same as a normal grab.
Right, yeah, and I think that's, yeah, part of his deal.
One of the best punishes. What?!
I might have still been in stun. It's not Smash! Can't tech that. Why do you always try to tech after the flex? The old flex and tech just don't work. Oh, there was supposed to be a move in there somewhere between. Oh my god, I went in straight into super, holy shit. Fighting Commander 4, I love you.
Good pad, man.
It's a good
final
pad, man.
Round.
Oh no, it's just it's a good pad.
Master Flower! What the hell?
Pro.
Patience.
Thank you. It's always safe. I don't know why I always try to follow up. I know it's safe. Hence the ridiculous startup time. Oh. Oh, you son of a fuck. Good round.
KO.
Right? Me whiffing that caused me to get my hurt box out of the way.
Right?
You lose.
That was the best whiff ever.
Had I gone for the medium, it might have reached, but goddamn. Whoa. Okay. Balrog, you were supposed to be the chosen one! You were supposed to bring balance to Shadaloo! Not destroy it! I hate boxing rings. They're coarse and they get everywhere. They're rough and they're coarse and they get everywhere.
That scene is so painful.
That scene is rough and it's coarse and it gets everywhere.
It just hurts.
Hold me, Anakin, like you did on the lake by Naboo. By the lake on Naboo, not on the lake by Naboo. That would be a really weird lake.
Bison.
Only one place left to go.
Hey. I was waiting for you.
Okay, I lied. Yeah. I didn't pick Guile.
I figured you've gotten warmed up on your controller. Now I've been
Why? Because I linked to Super?
No, just in general. I feel you're.
Yeah.
You're not having bad inputs. You're doing what you're intending.
You're right. I'm back to my normal level of fucking up inputs.
Fair enough. And by that, you mean confirming a lot more things right now.
Well. Yeah, okay.
Most of the night so far, you've definitely been like, oh my god, I actually did that!
Right. Well, like, the other night when I was playing with, I pulled out Balrog, and you know, like, you hold forward and hit punch to keep his V-trigger going. And, like, literally every one of the four, I was doing, like, down forward punch, down forward punch, down forward punch, come down on. Forward punch. And at no point did it turn into super. That was, like, when I knew I had a problem.
Right.
Fight!
Well, that and every time I go into training mode. Three frame! No, I'm just kidding, it's worth it. Yep! Oh, good.
Why, we kept that?
Oh, you saucy son of a bitch. You! Son of a bitch who is saucy. Well, that's you with full meter, not me.
KO.
Damn. It's like, just wake up super. You got the shit out of this. That's
round
his bar!
Two. Fight.
I deserve this. Oh. Tuesday, it's gonna be gone. This deal is getting worse all the time! Well then. Well then.
Five.
You lose.
Well then. Well, Alex is happy. I guess that's the important part.
He's trash. Who cares?
Whiskey trash, Tango. Whiskey Tango. Yeah, he can't even do a backflip.
You don't know Kung Fu.
Round one. Fight.
So these two guys, I just noticed this the other day. The red car back there, they're totally flipping it over. Oh. Oh, Tuesday can't come soon enough. Enjoy it. Enjoy it.
KO.
Lap it up.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, get over. Nope. Oh, that it was a good idea in my brain hole. Get over!
I didn't have V-trigger!
Oh. What?!
KO!
Good job.
Psycho slap!
I was expecting a quicker button.
That's what I'm saying. My stand fierce is so good, I just like have ignored it.
Fight!
Up until now. Really? Really?
What?
Really? Three Tatsus in a row. Really?
It's something you can do with him in the corner.
It sure is.
Round one. Fight!
That was just supposed to be a Stan Fierce, not a fireball.
KO! Round two. Fight!
Whoop! That was supposed to be fireball!
Really, you still have time to tech that after that first one.
That's not what I meant to do!
KO!
That is what I meant to do.
But left or right facing.
Fight.
Right.
Oh, fuck! That step forward was enough, huh? Psycho style! I take that. Oh, let's go.
Whoops.
Oh, KO.
Good job.
Thank you, thank you.
That's supposed to be a fireball. I don't know if a fireball would have done anything, but that's supposed to be a fireball, not crouching heavy.
You win.
Yeah, I can. It's hard to say, especially with that little mini teleport in there. It's
right, yeah. I don't know. Coin toss at that point.
It's the wild fucking west. Speaking of which, did you watch Westworld at all? Okay. It was a pretty good season. It dips a little bit in the middle, but I gotta say, it was really good. Don't let HBO lie to you. It's not the next Game of Thrones, but it was really good. Oh! Why am I acting surprised? I know what game I'm playing. Your patience.
Whoa, hey now.
KO.
Fortunately, you went in head first, so I could grab it.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Oh.
That dum-dum.
Speaking of dum-dum, I could have supered, especially now that I have a controller that will handle it. Oh. Oh, I did. I pushed a button. As evidenced by the way the word counter popped up.
Whoa.
Well, that won't work. Would have worked on most things. Not that thing. You pushed a button, didn't you? You didn't! Damn! What the dick?
KO!
Good work, good work. That was gonna be a struggle no matter what.
Final round. Fight!
Oh, come on, that should have grabbed that, shouldn't it?
I think it was over.
No, seriously, what is the internet? No, what's...
Good job.
Thank you, thank you. Good fight, good fight.
I was like a frame or two away from fucking having a move. Good job.
Thank you. Basically everything in this game that's a dash can be crush countered, which means against Bison you always gotta be careful. And that counts his run.
I thought I did it soon enough to be able to stop running with your full screening up until.
I gotcha.
I figured I'd just have the space.
Oh, it reached!
Really?
I was just as surprised as you were. Hey! Oh.
Patient?
Bad combos. You know,
wait,
I had our health bars
son of a bitch.
Totally backwards on that. Oh wait, no, I didn't. Okay,
round
yeah, okay.
Two.
No, we good. We good.
Son of a bitch,
I tried to go for the Barcelona grab on that. Doesn't beat your trip guard. I'm sorry.
Jesus.
Respect. Well, at least we'll, oh, we probably won't get the cutscene now. Way to go!
Any critical art finishes.
Oh, that's true. You have to go out with a bang. Or no, that's EX's. I don't know what the critical art one is.
Yeah, I don't remember what critical art is.
Final round!
I know I don't have it, so I try to finish with it as much as I can right now. Really? Really?
Right there with you. Syncopity! Hey, where's Psycho Perry? Some days you eat the bar, and some days we'll, hey man, how's it going?
Oh, you just put out a knee, you son of a bitch! Well done.
Thank you. I was doing that a lot this round, was walking backwards and then just hitting a button.
You win.
Try to get you to twitch. You weren't really going for it too much.
I thought you were going into a scissors.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, walk back and then just hit a kick so that way you, like, get that reaction going. But you didn't, right? You didn't bite too much.
But I bit on the time where it mattered.
Hey, that's true. The only time it counted. Well, time to drink the other half of my nail polish remover.
Wait, you said, what'd you say it was? Grey Goose?
Yeah, it is Grey Goose. I don't think it's regular Grey Goose. It's Grey Goose. It's Grey Goose La Poire, the French Grey Goose.
Grey Goose is French.
Well, it's Grey Goose La Poire. There's a big green La Poire at the end. L-A space P-O-I-R-E.
Oh, that's pear absolute. Or pear grape.
Oh, yeah, that explains. I can see pears through the bottle now. Either way, I mean, I've never been a vodka guy.
Right, well, you don't have any Mountain Dew or any kind of carbonated beverage?
Oh, yeah, I'm also drinking a Mountain Dew. I just chase it immediately.
All right, I figured at that point, just dump it in there and chug it.
That's fair. Well, that's what I'm doing, but in a shot glass.
Right.
Pears, huh? Is that what that's supposed to taste like?
If it's La Poire.
Yeah.
Like P-U-A-R with some kind of thing over one of the letters?
P-O-I-R-E. Those are definitely pears, though, now that you say it. Grey Goose's right. Always been French.
Yeah, I don't know the percentage, but it's over 75 of imported vodkas to America are from France and not Russia.
I'll be damned.
One of the only majorly imported vodkas that is Russian is Stolichnaya.
Oh.
Potato vodka, whereas a lot of the French ones are the triple distilled, like, traditional style of it, or the other traditional style.
I thought potato was traditional.
Yeah, well, alright, the other tradition.
Absolute's Russian, though, right?
No, they're French, too.
What?
Yeah.
I don't know anything anymore.
Are you saying you can't even?
I'm saying on a scale of 1 to even, I sure can't.
The fat rat!
Gaia!
Come on! Kneel before me when in my presence!
Do you have the... Is it battle or story? It's story. Do you have sunglasses, Urien, unlocked?
I don't. I probably should, but I don't.
Ben played Urien when he was over here, and if you switch to Thong Urien, he still keeps the sunglasses on. It's a nice touch.
I played against a few of them with that.
That alone makes it worth it.
It just means he's ready for the beach.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. That's Kanzuki
That's
Beach.
That's his summer. Yeah. They gave him his swimsuit costume included in his... You know, whole character. You don't have to pay an extra $5 for it.
I'm still pissed there isn't, like, an old man goes to the beach bison swimsuit with, like, cargo shorts and a Hawaiian shirt and, like, a bucket hat and, like, obvious sunscreen all over his face.
I want, like, 20s. 20 swimsuit bison.
Oh, yeah, there we go. I don't know. Off the top of my head, I would say Geef deserves that slightly more, but yeah, that would be good, too. Easy there, buttons. Oh, that step kick, though. Oh. Good patience, good patience. I'm still proud of that round. As badly as that went, you ended up a lot lower than... You had any right to be.
Round two. Fight.
Really?
It was the light one, I think. Worst part is I had to say I think because I'm not. God damn it. Leave me be!
Really?
Damn. Good fight. Oh.
KO.
Thank you. Into the loving arms of Bison.
You lose.
That's what I get for playing Retro Guile. I never do well with Retro Guile. Let alone the yellow one. What's that?
Is that B tier for you?
Yeah, definitely. I was not a Guile player back. I'm a Street Fighter V Guile player. I'm not a Guile player, but I'm good at Street Fighter V's Guile. I think that's really the disconnect I have to play.
Oh,
yeah! Yeah, I'm just as excited by that as you are. Slightly different direction. Okay! You wait till I have a 2-bar V trigger, that'll solve all of my problems, obviously.
Damn.
America.
Stop it! Stop it!
The one time I actually threw two out and it didn't matter.
KO!
I only won't. I was only hanging tight on that round because you let me.
Round two.
Stop it!
Stop it!
Nobody left! Oh, even the EX doesn't get a hit of armor without.
No, that's how he gets armor.
The return to Africa. Oh, now that's embarrassing.
Hey, guess what I don't have is a costume.
Whoa. Guess what I don't have is a scissor kick, so I guess that makes us even. Except for the part where you're winning by a lot. Oh, I should have V-reversal there. I should V-reversal more with Guile in general.
You lose.
I should V-reversal more in general, really. Perform a jumping attack 10 times? What? I guess the head stomp doesn't count as a jumping attack.
That's special move.
That's true. Okay, so they literally mean a normal button in the air. Okay.
Not even like a command normal. It has to be a normal.
Round one.
Does it have to land?
Yes.
Damn!
America. 3 hits of freedom. Oh, that was not the button I meant to push. Oh. Ah, boop. Why you no V-reversal? Oh.
Please get out of there!
Please get out of there!
Nobody look!
Ooh.
Nobody look!
Round two.
It was a foolish thing.
What? Well,
that was fucking interesting, man. Kindly wait for that boom to spin itself. Oh, that doesn't hit crouching opponents. I don't know if you knew that. I sure as shit didn't. Oh, follow that up. You know how to do that.
Sonic Hurricane!
Oh, good job. I thought I had it.
I was really unsure. I was like, oh, depending on what button he hits is gonna twist his hurt box around. This could not work out.
Final round.
I'm trying to do an empty.
Fight!
Yeah. up there! Get up! Developers! I teched that so hard. No! No! That was a B-reversal! Why is this happening to me? There's no Jesus!
There's no Jesus!
I knew it. You knew it. We obviously both knew it. Damn. Come on! Developers.
KO!
Sonic Avenger.
I can't believe that worked.
That was supposed to be a V-reversal, not an EX Sonic Boom between two fucking reflectors. That was the worst possible thing to happen in that scenario. Oh, I should have taken that time to go make myself a sandwich. Damn.
I need to go save that replay right now.
Oh my god. That was disgusting.
Okay, invite blocks.
Alright, I have to do that. Maybe I don't want you back in my lobby after that.
I can't believe it worked. You bounced 10 times.
That's the only hits I did on either Aegis Reflector were the bounces.
Yeah, I didn't know what to do when you were doing that, though.
I have no idea what you were doing. I was just watching me like, yep, 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 that one broke, yep, okay. That was disgusting.
I think that's honestly Reddit worthy.
Last time I posted a clip to Reddit, Joe Monday came in and was like, "Fucking no!" Which was quite an honor, actually.
Right? That's not how it works! Obviously, look at frame 3!
Well, for what it's worth, though, I didn't make it obvious that I was trying to be humorous, though, so he might have thought I was right. Making a legitimate claim that that's how that worked. But Right. Still. I guess there are other bison colors. I'm playing Fong.
And on bison. Cyclone! Eagle.
That's okay. I guess there's that whole other costume. I don't use that often either.
Shin M Bison, as Max likes to call it.
Round one.
What's he call him? Oh, Shin Bison, yeah. Oh wait, I have the answer to that these days. And that ain't it. That's, of course that's an SPD after that. It's always an SPD after that. Whack it now! That's just a bit of silliness. Oh, wish I would have realized to capitalize on that. Oh, fuck you. That's, dead. Is what that is.
KO.
Blue Bison, you failed me. Blue Bison's supposed to have gold metal, though. It's supposed to be blue and gold, Bison.
Round
I don't
two.
Know what this blue and silver shit is.
Fight!
Damn!
There it is! Oh! Oh, not quite what I was looking for. Hey now! That's not how I wanted that to go at all. Oh, I did. I didn't.
KO!
I mistimed it. Well done.
Thank you. That was actually the heavy one. Usually at that range, I don't go heavy.
Final round.
Usually I'll go light and just plummet straight down.
Damn!
Nice. Damn.
Damn, you got right over top of that.
Right, that might work after Tuesday, though, for what it's worth. Damn, that won't work ever, because that's armor. That was not supposed to be a scissor kick. Stupid, actually sensitive controller. Reacting to my button presses and all. Ooh! Damn.
KO!
Fuck! Good job.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You win!
Good job.
I was like, what do you never do after V-trigger? Like, spacing looks right? Yeah, heavy. Do it. Like, that was not random. That was, I brained that. I say, we fucking brain him!
Round one. Fight.
God damn it.
Who's inside whose head now? Damn. That was not the safe range. Damn it, every goddamn time. Really? Oh, fuck me. We're here, we're in the corner. I'm here, I'm M. Bison, and now I'm over here.
KO!
Oh, that guy at the console's like, oh shit, don't let him see you. You saw him. Oh shit, the boss saw me. See that. Oh shit.
Round two.
Boss just got SPD'd in the face. By that I mean running bear grabbed. Damn it! Oh! In that pocket. Oh! Thank you. It was lame. I was playing lame. I was embracing the inner Wong.
Fight.
Which, whatever, you can dump 300 damage, whatever it is, 200 damage on me just by getting close, I don't think is a bad plan. Shit. See what happens when I try to do clean inputs and not mash. Nothing good happens.
Oh. KO.
Yep. Stand forward, anti-air. One of the few buttons that doesn't anti-air. It would be nice, a nice buff for Bison if they just tweaked his crouching fierce punch a little bit, made it actually an anti-air. Just saying. It'd be nice. I'm not asking for a DP or anything. Just want an anti-air button that, you know, anti-airs once in a while. Oh, timed that wrong. Oh. Just calm down here for a second and assess the situation.
KO.
Oh. Calm down. Think rationally
round
about
two.
What's happening in front of us.
Fight.
Yeah, that's right. Quit doing the fireball and just start swiping at it. Oh. Swipe left. That's not the button. What?
I didn't respect the goddamn super.
I mean, that's not a win, though. You're still you're still Geef. You got room.
KO. Final round. Fight.
That doesn't trigger. You think I'd learn that by now. Oh.
Nope.
Yes. Oh, I did not think that would reach. Good work.
KO.
Oh, nice work.
You lose.
Who really loves your country? No, I'm sure Russia's in the same boat we are. I'm sure most of them love Russia and hate the people who run it. Oh, that elbow. At least I wasted an EX before you got that out. Well, here we are in the corner again.
KO.
Good job.
And you.
Round two. Fight.
Finally happened. I figured I did it rarely enough this matchup, this set. I've got a better air-to-air button than that. That was a ridiculous cross-up. That was a V-reversal. Get out of jail, devil reverse too. That wasn't even a. I wouldn't hurt
Final
you.
Final round.
I'm in jail. Fight. I'm still in jail. Federal pound me in the ass penitentiary. Ah! Oh, now that wasn't cool. Whoa. Thank you. I thought that EX Blast was going to end up being a lot cooler than it was, but...
There's only two hits.
Yeah, I thought I was going to be able to slide in a third one there on top of it, though.
Ah.
Alas, it did not happen. You had your shit in a backpack.
Round one. Fight!
Really proud of that.
Great, I liked what you had going on there, but unfortunately, it's still
Round
just spinning
two.
Lariat.
Fight!
Double Lariat, thank you.
Oh.
What?
He dodged the barrel. Yep. Worth. I mean, in theory, trading with Geef is literally never worth it. But the, you know, every once in a while, you can let one.
KO.
God damn! Good job.
Thank you.
You win.
So, what was the rationale for taking Green Hand out? I mean, he's literally had it since Street Fighter 2.
I think it was because it was too centralizing, because it was his whole game plan. Like, they've never actually come right out and said, this is why we got rid of it. But that, right. I believe that was the theory, was that it was his everything, and they're trying to get rid of him. You know, same thing with Bison's standing roundhouse. It was his everything, so it had to go. I believe that's the rationale. Whether it was right or wrong, I'm not going to pretend to know. Obviously, it's starting to look like it was wrong, but, I always forget about mustard.
How about a double dose of poison?
Ibuki.
But I think that's where they were coming from. I mean, Geef in general is a whole new creature than he was in 4, too. Like, he's a lot more oaky in general. So it might have just been like, hey, let's make a whole new Geef. The old Geef was kind of so-so. Let's make Geef great again.
So what we've been trying to do lately is make it great again.
Look, obviously that slogan works.
Yep.
Personally, I thought America was a pretty great place before. Not perfect, but...
2 minutes.
Part of being an adult is not letting perfect be the enemy of the good.
Round
anyway,
one.
I'm not switching to that topic Fight. Now. Look, I found Mustard Funk. Oh!
fuck off.
I'm not proud of what I just did.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Charge moves. I got those. I can't blame it on charge time when I'm playing Fong pretty much ever either. Because his long charges are only 40 frames. Oh my god. What's happening? What was that?
Overhead jab bomb.
Final round.
Rada, is that what the grab's called?
Yeah.
Oh. Not the heavy one. Oh, little China girl. No, don't jump! Just block, you idiot! No way you were gonna jump that time. Alright, it was a little obvious. Not that one. Ah.
KO.
Good work, good work, good work. There's a plan in there that, again, I'm trying to be reversal more. Especially with him. I was too busy thinking about what I could have done, though. I wasn't focused on the moment. I dawned on me, I'm like, I wonder if I could V-reversal that bomb.
Damn it.
Yeah, exactly. It was more like, I wonder if... Damn it!
Hey, okay.
Round one. Fight!
Oi! I left you a present. That'll work. EX Kunai refill's coming. Gonna change the way she plays. I don't actually believe that. Good cross up. Looks like I took the poison, and that's not cool.
KO.
I stood up! Perhaps jumped as well.
Well, jump I definitely would have hit.
Round two.
Well, yeah. I wasn't trying to jump, I was just trying to stand up. You did. Didn't even have time to get something out. Saw that. Oh,
hey,
that was so cute. That was so cute.
Of course it was, Mr. Dash Up Dash or Dash Up Grab.
Hey, that is Bison's like number one way of opening people up. I don't want to hear it.
No, it literally is in the Bible.
Right.
To do that. It's like, it's great for him. Do it.
Right. It's barely reactable. Round one. Look, once I get an overhead, maybe I'll quit dash jabbing. Or dash grabbing. Tried to lay another mine, which I didn't have. What was that? What just happened? Who are you? What is this place? Am I... Sorry. It wasn't as funny as I made it sound. Oh.
KO.
Now I thought I was being smart using one of my unconventional anti-air buttons. Turned out I was just whiffing
Round
a kick.
Two. Fight.
Away! Okay, you can win now. Crouch jab anti-airs, baby! We in this. That'll eat normal projectiles, let alone your dinky little toothpicks. No, not that one! Heavens no, not the green one. Anyone but the green one. Rah! Come on, you son of a birdie bitch bastard! Nice. I thought that was it, man. You should have seen my eyes. I mean, I didn't see my eyes, obviously. That's ridiculous.
Right.
But
no, I get it. You're like, ooh.
Right? I'm like, I'm gonna get this. If I would have V-trigger canceled, I would have too, because it would have given me the juggle state.
Right.
All right. Let me slip into something a little more comfortable. AKA my underwear. Good. Much better. Oh, and now it's gonna mock me by playing Fong's theme. Which controller was I playing with? There it is.
He does have one of the best themes in the game.
Fong's? Wait, what did you say?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He said he has one of the best themes in the game.
Oh, I love it. I love it. It's so good. I still think when they come up with new character themes, they should be obligated to make a 16-bit version or a CSP1 version or whatever. Like, for the congruency of it all, you know?
Right.
But yeah, no, I love Fong's theme. I've never been so hype for lounge music.
Guile. Come on. Cammy.
Okay, it's not Bison Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
That's probably gonna be a pre-victory for you.
No, I wouldn't bet money on that. Nothing's free against your Cammy. Nothing's free against you, Cammy.
Can be.
You can still always pop a super out of nowhere, though. She's got, it's pretty linkable.
Because her confirms are so damn easy, and they just happen because everything's is roughly a quarter circle motion.
I know. I mean, that's part of why I liked Akuma in 4, is because you could just pop a demon out of nowhere. Like, it is what it is. It's still a plus. Same thing with Nikali. Like, obviously Nikali didn't shake out, but easy confirms to super are so nice.
Right.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Yep.
Wrong one!
For your chip. That was a V-reversal.
KO!
Jesus! Really?
Round two!
Well...
Fight!
Well, I mean, no, really, it was an EX Fireball, but it was supposed to be a V-reversal. Photoshop! Oh! Damn!
Operation stop! Acceleration! Finish!
Oh, come on.
Damn!
Move it!
Nope.
Sonic,
you spin knuckle. Yep!
Huzzah!
As soon as I saw you move, so I hit a button, and then I saw what you did, it was like, that was really dumb.
Final round.
It's like made Fight. Exactly to get around that move. Oh, that range though. Out of here with your long, supple legs. I'm sorry, what were we talking about? Oh. Oh, my facicles. I need all of them. Oh, come on! It's like the stylishest two-hit combo in the game.
KO.
Nice work. Way to keep your head on your shoulders. And my head through that door.
I mean, it's pretty designed for ramming stuff.
It is, really. And also, perhaps, sweeping things up. Your counters versus my mobility. I mean, really? Counters? Is that what I'm known for?
Round one.
I have a V reversal, like Fight. Everyone else. Oh. Okay, Cammy's here! Cammy's here! Oh, this is a slobber knocker if ever there was. Oh, really? Nice work. Oh my god, that was... Someone's gonna kiss their sister tonight.
Oh?
Round two.
That's a JR. I don't think he invented that phrase, but that was one JR liked to say. It goes hand in hand with slobber knocker. Gonna keep doing it. Away!
Oh, you were duck walking.
I would never. Thanks for handing that one to me.
Final round. Fight.
Move it.
Nope.
Sonic.
Oh, that's not the cross-up button when you're guile. What? That was interesting.
KO.
Gah!
You lose.
And for the record, I'm not drinking Mountain Dew these days. I'm drinking Diet Mountain Dew. Thank you.
Fight.
I don't know if you know, but I made the switch. Killing my body through cancer now instead of kidney failure. Oh! Oh, them hit confirms though.
KO.
Damn, son.
That was heavy, by the way.
Cammy White. Oh, shut up. I don't want to hear that.
Round two.
That would explain the range, though.
Fight.
Now. Oh my god. I tech that. I don't care what.
KO.
Who, what the fuck was that?
I have no idea.
Yeah, your Cammy's looking pretty free.
You lose.
Whew. In the words of Infiltration. Going to have to get myself another diet soda after that.
And I shall get myself a non-diet soda.
Well.
It sums up this Busta Rhymes song that came on.
If you really want to party with me.
See.
Is
yeah,
it that one?
On.
That's okay.
Yeah. But burp.
Let me see just what you got for me. At least it wasn't give me some more.
Bye bye.
At least it wasn't give me some more. Give me some more.
Give me some more. Fire was great.
Oh yeah.
I mean. I know there are people who have been able to outspeed Busta, but, like, he was the original fucking speedster in my book.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know of any other, like, truly prominent rappers who have been doing it that long that were capable of going that fast.
Right.
I mean, honestly, Eminem has surpassed him. He literally is the greatest rapper to ever live.
Wait, Eminem?
Yes.
Oh, that's a very bold statement. I don't really have a dog in that fight, but wow.
I mean, I'm personally not a fan of Biggie or Tupac in general, so those would be the two he would compete with for top three. He doesn't put himself above those two, I will say that.
Well, and I guess it depends on exactly what you mean by greatest. Like, if you're going by, like, vocabulary usage, Macklemore has them all beat by miles and miles and miles.
Oh, I know.
If you're going by words per minute, like you said, Biggie got beaten eons ago.
If you want to be on his record label, you have to rap battle Eminem.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and he has to approve of your abilities through battling him. And, like, I mean, the man literally can just come up with a rap on the goddamn spot.
Alex,
it's insanity.
This will be perfect for a warm-up.
What the man can do. And, like, I know your biggest impression of Eminem was, like...
When he got big?
Well, no, I was gonna say from Hi, My Name Is to, like, The Real Slim Shady.
Yeah, those aren't literally his first two albums, but yeah, as far as people are concerned, those are his first two albums.
Marshall Mathers LP was Hi, My Name Is.
No, was that his first... Oh,
his
that might
first
be his first
made,
album.
His first
My Name
yeah,
Is was not his first single.
Right.
That's right.
But still, you're in the true Slim Shady era of Eminem,
yeah,
and not the era we're in now, where it's really, I mean, yes, he still goes by Eminem, but he is now Marshall Mathers, like,
yeah,
he is not Slim Shady anymore.
Okay, let's rumble.
Right, yeah, I know Reddit can't shut up about him either, so there's probably something in there, but
the dude's got over like 1,500 songs.
Fight.
I mean, Riff Raff puts out two albums a year. Quantity ain't the same as quality. I'm not trying to lay the smackdown on Eminem, but that's not an argument right there. It's the number of songs he has. But again, I'm not terribly passionate about the who's the best rapper argument anyway, so. In my brain, it's Zach Della Roca, because he's the only one I really give a shit about. And obviously, he has very little in the way of technical skill on the grand scheme of things. Oh. Ah! Thought it was going to be a commit. Don't touch my ankle! Oh, I auto-tracked to where you were. I was trying to steer it.
Damn! Good spacing.
Thank you. The auto-whiff punish from anywhere I want.
Round two. Fight!
Oh. Oh! What?! I didn't push another button.
No, I
had target
on.
What's that?
I had my beast.
Oh, right, that's right. Okay. I forgot about that. This don't make... What?! Thank you. Got it to come out.
Oh,
I agree. You still get the bow.
KO!
Bow is non-mandatory.
Of course you weren't.
You win!
You just thrown out a button there. You didn't have a goddamn clock.
Yurian, somebody, you know how they're always putting other certain people's skins on other people's skeletons in this game on the PC version?
Yeah.
Yurian on Vega in that win pose is frightening, the way his face stretches to do the Vega smile. It's like some fucking Hellraiser level shit. Back it up! After all that shit, you are now winning. Yeah, so... Oh. Damn! Good work.
KO!
Thank you.
Round two. Fight!
Oh, I thought I'd get under there. You big lug. Couldn't fit. What?! That was not supposed to be in there. It's okay. It's a good thing I got rid of all that meter I wasn't using. Boom! I did. I pushed that button. I should have known better, but I pushed it anyway.
KO!
Boomy zoomies!
Boomy zoomies.
You lose.
That was the, I can't remember what the name of the subreddit was, but the theory was, what if the guy who named walkie-talkies named everything? And that was the example, was missiles. Boomy zoomies!
Team boomy zoomies!
Round one.
I only need one hand to block. Okay, we good. Oh, no! Wait, oh! After that severe beating, I didn't have my V-trigger ready. Oh, it's still happening. The combo has not ended.
Nah, I went for the reset.
Okay, so the combo did it. Anyway.
Round two.
Violence.
Fight.
Whoa. Hey, it gives me crush counters too.
Oh, right. You do that, huh?
I did, like, stop for months. It was not one big long metagame trick, though. I just literally forgot it was an option because I was doing good enough with the hit. Oh! Yeah. I know you're going for the head, bud.
Bloody rain!
KO!
Oh, fuck! Ah! I had my health going backwards!
I did not that time. I knew exactly what was happening that round. Except for the part where you didn't know. I didn't know the part that you didn't know. So good mind games, is what I'm saying. Oh, good follow-up. That was late as fuck, too. Someone's been working on their meaties. Oh! Yeah, I could've used that for V-reversal. Got my stun down, maybe. What?! Oh, that is the most frustrating execution error I can make. Negative edge command grab. I still do it all the goddamn time.
You lose.
Stupid monkey. Yeah, good thing you didn't go out like a punk, right? Yeah, you know it. Boba, are you crying? Nope, not crying. So never sets on a badass. Roses, I win with roses. Okay, the win part might be a little premature, but I'm working on it. Oh! What the fuck was that? Yeah, you know me. I like to throw out full screen raw crystal roll dive things. Oops.
KO.
Oh, that combo.
It makes it real.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, you did got me. You're gonna run out of meter sooner or later. I might be dead by then, but goddammit, you'll run out. Oh, that was some brilliant shit I thought, too. Turns out, I was wrong. Tried for some bison shit. Didn't work with Vega. Damn, you're still in V-trigger.
KO.
Oh. Damn setups, though.
Flame traps.
Yeah, that's what that was, a flame trap.
Final round. Fight.
Boom!
Oh!
Time to start actually playing Vega here. That's fine, you wanna hang out over there?
I want that.
Oh, I tech that, because that was the plan.
K-O.
It was empty hop through. Thank you.
It was too late by the time I started getting anything rolling.
Rolling. Oh, wait, that's me. I roll. That's...
Rolling.
My god, the light coming off his mask is blinding on this level.
Yeah, it is. So you can't see his face even more.
Exactly.
He is masking his mask.
Round one.
It's like a trout mask replica. I did it again! Oh. Oh. Get in there and grab his ass! Don't grab his ass, that's, you know, I mean, it's 2016, hey, whatever, but that wasn't my plan. Look, Vega's a European, well, get off his shit.
If anybody would, it would be him.
He's European!
Round two. Fight.
Take this!
What? God, that buffered a whole lot of that.
Whew. Nope. Where it all drains away.
KO.
Well then. That would have been some brilliant shit if it worked.
You lose.
Jog on.
Did it help, Nanny? I didn't even know what I did there.
Actually, no. Well, yeah, that does help because that means I couldn't read you if you weren't reading yourself.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know where the jabs came from. I'm amazed I hit half of that. Like, I don't know. It just happened. And don't worry, Vega won't be nearly as bad next year.
Yeah, he's like, this seems like the one getting beat with the Nerf stick most disproportionately.
I think it... Well, no. All right, here's the thing. That just means that she has to utilize her two-stock V-trigger more.
Wait, I thought we were talking about Alex.
No, I'm talking about Mika.
Oh! When'd you... Okay.
I said our Mika. Oh. I never said Alex. I never once said Alex.
I thought we were talking about Alex because you just beat the shit out of me with him. Okay, I missed the part where we started talking about Mika. She's getting the shit nerfed out of her, too, but she deserves it. Fucking 220... And all that corner carry off just an EX? No, I'm sorry. You're not Geef, you didn't earn that.
And has corner carry off of a target combo, heavy kick. Yeah, kick toss it. I get, like, the entire screen.
Yeah, but you have but that's not a command grab. That doesn't, like, change everything into a mix-up situation.
M. Bison.
The point is, she's the Oki Queen.
What it means is she now has to use her V skill or V trigger in mid screen to utilize the Irish Whip.
Right. Well, now I think you have to hit the button before you can still throw either direction, but you have to commit on the initial medium put. You can't confirm it.
And there's no walls in mid screen anymore.
Right. Yes. Exactly.
That's what I'm saying is you have to commit if you're going to do that. Yeah, the new commitment with it and it utilizes her V trigger more now.
Yeah. No, I was talking about her EX seismic toss, or airplane throw, or big swing, whatever that is. Seismic toss is a Pokemon move. That's like 220. And some crazy... And, like, it's a get-the-fuck-back-in-there. Most command throws keep you on the same side. That one switches up, so it's special.
Fight!
What?! What? Not even 3 frames. God damn it, bad combos. Try it again. Let's fail it again.
KO.
You like my EX Tatsu?
I sure did. You have all that meter, why didn't you EX that?
Fight!
Whoa! What? Whoa, and that looked like I was going for Inferno. What the fuck was that?
has happened to me.
Oh.
KO.
Nesting dolled.
Final round.
A little handshaky.
Fight.
Something. What? That was anger. Block stun, plus two. Oh no!
KO!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Good job.
You win.
As I was sailing over your head, I was like, definitely should devil reverse that one anyway. There was no reason to let that one ride. There was one reason to let that ride, and so that way, when it landed, I could say, obligatory, not a mix-up, mix-up.
Round one.
But fortunately, I didn't have to
fight.
Say that. Ah! Oh my.
God, do I try.
You shitty ass. That's right. Wake up, crush counter bitches. Oh, why would I?
Why would you take this?
I was thinking that. I avoided saying it. I'm glad when you and my, not to separate you out from my friends, but no. I'm glad when the people who know me best, like, take my formula that I just avoided applying and apply it anyway. It makes me know for certain that I'm absolutely predictable.
KO.
Good job.
Thank you. Only one thing to do in that situation.
Round two.
Get drunk.
Fight.
Damn! Got too excited for super.
What?
I mean, that was totally intentional because I'm good at this game. So good at this game. That was 100% intentional. Because I got nothing but skill. So I'm gonna do this! Oh, I knew that. Oh, anger face.
About time to finish it.
KO.
Guys, good job.
Thank you.
I can't believe you're jumping
you
me
win.
Before
you
do like that.
I know! Well, and if you see me do a very early jumping kick, you know that was a fucked up head stomp. I mean, again, I'm just brilliant, and that round proved it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, right read, wrong timing. Story of my life. Oh, Sen Tatsumak. Why? Agree. Oh! Backdash was not enough.
Ugh.
Oh!
Damn.
Agree.
Damn!
Snowman!
the nice thing about how often we play, though, is you let me practice things that I sometimes am fearful to practice I have to let LP on the line.
Right? That's cool with that. I mean, the only way I get better is by playing you and Ben. I've barely played online.
Whee!
Although I've been dried out at this point for long enough, I can probably get away without smashing my possessions.
Whee!
If you need a little love, turn around to the helicopter. Oh! Was that autocorrect or was that brilliant?
That was me.
Jesus.
Gotcha.
Like, there's no way he's gonna do it this time. He's winning 2-0.
KO. I mean, you stuck that leg up there. It was the overhead. I had all the time in the world to do it. That wasn't even a read. That was a straight up react.
You win.
We have all the time.
Notice how I got you on a couple meaties though?
Yes. Oh yeah. I've been noticing it all night. Have you been practicing Cammy too? I assume.
Or no, not
you're
at
just
all,
good
actually.
At eyeballing with Cammy. Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, all right. With Cammy.
Of course, her buttons are fast enough. You can just stick a whole bunch
out,
right?
Yeah, her crouching medium punch is 5 frames. And is really good at counter pokes on wake ups.
Okay.
Because it's a crouching button.
Right.
There's no way your crouching medium's 4. There's no way they'd give that to her.
Your crouching medium kick. No.
No, punch. I said punch.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah, medium punch is 5.
Okay. Yeah, medium being 4, that would be. Fa-fa-thunder!
And your crouching medium kick is 7.
Okay. Okay, yeah, these all sound.
You know how Fats Baffiel will have some type of, like, note with whenever it has an exclamation point next to it?
Mm-hmm.
For Cammy's stand kick, it gets an exclamation point, and it just says, the god.
I forgot I have character taunts in here, too.
Right.
Laura, I might want to take another look at her this season, too. I really wanted to make her work, but I kind of dropped her early on.
Right.
I feel like of the grapplers in this game, she's still the only one I stand a chance of being okay with.
The picket nest that it just came off. Like, you were in the middle of saying that, and just out of nowhere, I hear Jack by. It's the pick! Right,
crack with his whoopee tail! And the beast was done.
Fawn,
how about a double dose of poison?
Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
Ooh, I'm thinking this one didn't work out so well last time.
Fine.
Crack with his whoopee tail.
It's back! Oh shit, her super's 3 frames.
The other two grapplers, right? Laura and Mika's are
3. No. Cammy's super is 3 frames.
Oh, I believe that. Maybe that's how I hit you with that devil reverse then, because I mean, I assume that means the invincibility
she's only invincible for 1 and 2.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. Your hand was just inside me and my hurt box. It was there.
Right.
2 minutes.
Because if I remember correctly, that was not EX on my part, which, like, doesn't give me any kind of an awesome priority hitbox. Hey, whoa. Just calm down here. You should have waited until you... Whoa.
KO!
That one's a straight up fatality. I'm sorry.
Right, yeah, that was not a stage finisher.
Round
that's
two.
Like, you're dead.
Fight!
Damn! Hit the what?
I had to know. It was EX, so it's projectile invisible.
Right.
But I think I was too far away for it to get through.
Yeah, exactly. It ended while you were still inside it. I believe. Thanks, autocorrect. Oh, you plover.
Oh, my... poison with my knee.
Right.
Well, that's a great freeze frame she had there. It was like stoner face Cammy.
Whoa.
Oh, bro, I took the poison.
Final round.
Look how poison it is.
Fight.
What if, like, purple is poison, man? Oh, you didn't cross up. You silly bitch. Not that that helps with throws. Damn.
Thank you, poison.
Oh. Damn.
Damn.
Oh, I should have been EXing the dash out of there. That's what I should have been doing. I was too focused on criticaling you. Yeah, during the screen freeze, I should have been mashing down, left, down, left, down, left, down, left, down, left, and then... Yeah. By the way, I didn't notice until I was reading in the book, the face Fong makes when he's doing his command dash is amazing. He is so happy to be doing his command dash. He is thrilled with the situation every time he does it.
Fight!
Oh. By the way, that was not a command dash. I was coward stance. I thought I was outthinking you. Happy! Oh. Not get the charge up in time. Oh. Gotcha! Oh no! I did not turn into a bird! Oh, that was... good work.
Thank you.
I saw you start the EX.
Took you down.
Yeah, I turned
on a bird.
Yeah, I turned into a bird. Unfortunately, it was skeet season. Yep. Oh. Oh.
KO.
Oh, that game was over very quickly.
You lose.
Hatcha!
Rammstein's Duhas just came up my Pandora.
Ah. I thought that was gonna be Kill the King by Megadeth. Jung 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 jigga 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 jung 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 jigga 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 jigga. Los.
Round one.
Listen to Los, that's their good shit.
Fight.
Too much snot. Not enough charge. What? I turned into an asshole!
Yeah.
even did EX. Why are you all cheering? I work here!
Round two.
I work here!
Fight.
Gotta remember that standing fierce, or stand strong is a button too. Oh, quit letting go of your charge when you see a crush counter coming. That's not how this works. Didn't push anything. Can't make me. Do the combo to the super combo that combos with the super, you ass. You shitty non-supering ass.
KO.
I didn't deserve that.
I even did light thinking I'd be okay.
On that topic, by the way, I don't think I brought this up tonight. If I already did, I apologize. I got manager of the quarter tonight.
Nice.
Yeah. Didn't see that coming at all. Speaking of things I didn't see coming. I still think I just gamed the Electoral College, though. I'm pretty sure I lost the popular vote. Whoa! Wasn't sure how that was gonna end up. Once again, I let go of the charge as soon as I see there's a crush counter coming. I don't know why that is. I guess because with Bison, I don't need to keep charged. Oh, good answer. I mean, not good enough, obviously.
Put me on the poison. Thank you.
Take the poison!
See, they salute for me.
That was an EX Cloud, right?
Yes, that was.
Okay.
Which I think lasts for over 2 seconds. I know the strong one is 1.66 seconds. It's like just over a second and a half.
Right. I should have done EX.
Round one. Fight!
Whee!
Looking at being stuck in the corner! Oh. Again, I get surprised at this. Well, that was interesting. Hey. Hey now. Get out of here with your tick throws.
Oh, good confirmation.
Thank you! Jesus! It's one of the easiest confirms on my characters.
Round two. Fight!
The poison. Take it. Oh, that, I just lost a round of I think what you're thinking is what I think you think I'm thinking. What? I've not been able to predict your wake-ups at all, by the way. Oh, nice work. I deserve that.
Acceleration.
Speaking of not being able to predict your wake-ups... Come on, build super faster! I'm not gonna be able to finish the round at this rate!
KO!
Ooh, nice work. That was a counter. Okay. Because every time I assume you're going to quick rise, I do the quick one that doesn't Final actually round. Leave a mine. And every time I assume Fight. You're going to long rise, or whatever, I leave one behind for you. I've just been wrong pretty much every time. Thanks, autocorrect.
Oh, shit.
Thanks, autocorrect. That was definitely left facing.
Oh.
I like where your heart was. Right square in the middle of your chest for me to snatch out! Kalima! Kalima!
Kalima?
I got myself a killer bee!
Round one!
Attack of the killer A's.
Fight!
Oh, bad V reversal.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Whoa. Oh, that goes into that, huh? Is that not a combo? Does. Should have just done this. Thank you. Not giving up on my Birdman.
I should have just done this. There you go. Super. Two rounds. It's over.
I was really feeling it.
I'm really feeling it.
Yeah! That's it! That's where I know Ian's accent from. He exactly has, Laser Marth's. Yeah. Shulk, that's his name. Laser Marth, whatever.
Laser Marth.
I couldn't think of,
Sounds like an awesome skin for him. Let's be realistic.
Right.
That's like the off-brand Jedi skin for Marth.
Fuck, I was just gonna say I couldn't think of Dragon Marth's name the other day either, but now I can't think of Dragon Marth's name again anyway, so. You know, Dragon Marth, the last one from the last batch of DLC. Dragon Marth. The one who's actually
quit saying Dragon Marth that I can remember it.
Dragon Marth. Okay. Fire Marth and Wizard Marth. And Big Heavy Marth. Anyway, my point stands. I couldn't think of it then and I can't think of it now.
Yeah, fuck you. If you hadn't been saying that, I would have remembered it. So fuck you.
Laser Marth. The poison. Take it.
Give me a double dose of it.
You know it. I'm not giving up on my boy.
Boy blue.
Well, purple. You're my boy, purple. Speaking of
Nikali Drunk Souls.
Actually, I think my pants are purple. I'm not quite sure. That might be a different color.
Ibuki.
Can't totally give up on Nikali. I mean, obviously, he's so far outside my wheelhouse, I really should. But whatever, he's fun. He's got an awesome skin. Gotta expand the old horizons every once in a while.
Right.
And have I mentioned how awesome that skin is?
Have you seen this room?
This is such a nice room.
Look at this room. He's such a nice
I'm gonna play him like Spinal. I can play Spinal just fine. He's got no range game at all. There we go. That's gonna change the kicks. Oh. Oops.
KO.
That was a DP I did there at the end. Did you see it?
Round two.
It's much less risky than a DP. Actually, that was a much better call than what I ended up doing. What is happening to me? Oh, agree. How does button? Ha! See that sweet confirm I did? Did you see that sweet confirm I did?
KO!
Anytime your shadow's still in the screen, freeze. It always puts a smile on my face.
Final round. Fight.
Fuck it! That was not at all what I was trying to fuck. I mean, wait. Can I have that back? God damn it, I did it again! Thank you. At least the input went right. Just the planning that was wrong. Holy hell balls.
KO.
Holy hell balls.
You heard me.
You lose.
You know damn right.
I honestly didn't know you were going that far out of your wheelhouse. I was like, wouldn't have picked a Buki, honestly.
No, that's fine. I mean, like, in theory, I was trying to put him in my wheelhouse, but he's just...
right. Well, the thing is, you were like, he has a charger.
Round one.
I'm going to play him as a charger. But
fight.
Guiding Disc is actually pretty garbage.
Yeah.
Like, on its own.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, no, it's for reads and the ends of combos, really. Oh, fuck me, right? Wait, isn't it medium? I thought it was medium. Obviously, it's not. It's heavy. Good, glad I figured that out.
Yep.
Touched your leg. Thank you.
Round two.
Quit eating shit and play the game. Oh, didn't think that was gonna connect. Oh, I grabbed you out of your shadow.
KO!
Okay, fuck.
Thank you.
Because this is all up front.
Yep, yep.
You
not
win!
Like an Alex or Ryu or Chun. It's just bap damage.
Right. I mean, it's an even split between the front and the end, I'd say. It's just nothing in the middle.
Round one.
I'm just talking for the animation. Like,
oh, yeah.
People have multiple hits.
Right. Oh, yeah, in that case, yeah. If you don't get the animation, then yep, it's all right there. Time I was smart enough to block. Okay, just take a break and think about how we got here. Nope, nope, that's only for combo purposes. Throw it away on that, and a slow fucking wake up DP too. That was like wake up, wait a moment DP. Which could have been brilliant actually if you waited and
round
then acted.
Two.
Like, had I won that round, that would have made me look really fucking smart. Gary! Ho ho! Gary! Now! Saw that.
K-O.
Damn it!
You saw that.
Damn it!
Whoopsie!
Man, if only those guys would release their games on PC.
That would be the best mod ever to get that guy for Street Fighter when you kill someone in footsies.
Great. Is that Boone?
And then he's... I have no idea who it is.
I think it's either Boone or it's one of the new side bunnies. It's either Tobias or Boone. Probably Ed. I think it's Ed Boone. I could be... No, that's Dan Forden. That is the name of that guy. Dan Toasty Forden. Or something similar to that. Footsies! Oh, I just remembered how to play Nicali. Jab! Just jab. Jab! Just jab. Oh! What do you say to autocorrect?
KO!
Footsies!
Footsies!
Round two! Fight!
Shit, does it mean I owe you a nickel now? Every time. Oh, quit! Who slide kicks? Kind of a loser plays that kind of
shut
a character.
Up right now! Get your whore mouth!
Good die! Lady Godiva! Oh. Nope. Oh, I almost got the combo. Part of the combo. So anyway.
Now!
Final round.
Devour. I'm just trying to put my hands in the air in a manner that would suggest that I'm not terribly concerned. No, not that! Problem is, when I forget that he's a charged character, then I end up doing shit because I'm already charged. Hi! Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Why is she so bad? Why did I hate her?
Oh, damn it, I did that thing again.
KO.
Good work, good. Is that it? I think that's it.
You lose.
Did I get one?
No, I only have one thing. Unless it's 2-1.
I think I got one in there. Yeah.
Okay.
Good die. I kept forgetting to jab. That's the answer to everything, is Nicali. He's got one button.
You had him in the fucking third game? Oh, I remember how to play Nicali.
Yeah, exactly. And then I promptly forgot it.
Hey, just remember though, in the first year of the CPT, Rashid won a tournament.
Did he? Which one did he win?
Yeah! It was a ranking event, it wasn't a premiere, but he definitely won one.
Oh, okay. Good on him. I mean, that's who, whenever Infiltration saw the writing on the wall, that's where he headed, was the Rashid.
And look how it worked out, he went
0-2. Well, no, I think he played Nash at the Capcom Cup. But he had been playing Rashid lately, yeah.
Okay, are you going top tier again, or are you going lower?
Yeah, I'm going back to my regular rotation. My top four plus Balrog.
I want to play Buki against one of your normale.
Guile Ibuki.
Come on!
Normales. You know, Shadaloo, M. Bison, Vega, Fong, and Guile.
Yeah.
With their occasional bodyguard, Balrog.
So, do you think it's a bold move by Capcom to give us five new characters instead of solidifying us with fan favorites that would make people be like, oh, Street Fighter, yeah, I'll play it! They have, you know, Sagat, and Sakura, and Makoto, and, you know...
Right, I mean,
that care about and like Adon, like I hate him, but
right,
like T-Hawk, he's a Street Fighter 2 guy,
right? Or Dudley, or Makoto, Dudley, Makoto, and Sakura. Like the fact that we're not getting any of those three is just shocking.
I'm sorry,
to me.
But we are not getting Dudley anytime soon because of how.
I mean, Brock's not that Dudley Yi.
But because of how he plays, though, they threw an element to him. Just look at what they did with Kuma and Oni.
Let's do right.
Like
round one.
But
he took his stance.
Right. I'm of the opinion that if it works, it was bold, and if it doesn't, it was stupid. like I'm excited, actually, because, again, I liked all four of the new ones for this game. Fung in particular, I really like, so I'm all for seeing what they can come up with. But, or all five, I guess. Oh, now...
Oh, shit.
That would have been my light one, though. It wouldn't have been nearly as impressive. It would have just gone the right way. America. Hey! What's this? What indeed?
Round two. Fight.
Oh, that was silly. Jesus Christ, woman!
Move it!
Yep, that just happened.
Fucking jab confirm your goddamn super after I
sure
win mine.
Shit did.
Fuck you, man.
Look, I'm kind of proud of that, okay? That was pretty much intentional.
KO.
No, that is awesome, but like, fuck you, man.
Oh, this is awkward. Oh, I wish we got a next round. Damn it. Man, we found shit.
I actually got to use that at work the other day. Did you have any luck finding the finish ship? Man, I ain't found shit!
Oh! That hurt my fist, you hit it so hard! Oh, I was trying to fancy what I should have just flash kicked! Whoa. Let's calm down. Okay, okay. Slide kicks. Oh. Get!
KO!
Whoa, where did that round go?
In the cannon. I wanna hear the cannon!
As Guile comes crashing back down to Earth.
Fight!
Ground control to Colonel Guile. Although I'm pretty sure in canon he's not a colonel. I think that's just from the show. I don't know what rank he is. Do they have colonels in the Air Force?
Yeah.
Does the Air Force have pretty standard army ranks? I know, yeah, I guess it's just Navy that has all the weird ones. Colonel Guile to ground control. Afraid my gauge is getting low. I don't know the tune to Space Oddity all that well. No, good patience. Not cool.
KO.
Not cool. Not the cannon again. Okay.
Not the cannon.
You.
That'd be great if you didn't get it, if the bomb could kind of like knock you back in after the fact.
That'd be fantastic.
Not the cannon. I went too far this time. I'm sorry. He looks really angry.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Listen here, little Miss B skill.
I need it.
Damn. Oh, I tried it. Didn't work. I think I just fucked it up though. Damn it.
Don't forget it.
No! I don't deserve this.
No!
Round two. Fight.
America! Alright, Guile. Build a wall. Make Japan pay for it. Not that dumb! I understand why you would think that I am, but I'm not! Oh, I was trying.
Move it, Sonic!
That should do it.
Hurricane!
Oh! That was ridiculous. Good try though. That was some solid science. I thought you got it when I saw you pop it. It's like, oh, that was brilliant. I saw you pop it like it was hot. Go away. Little bat. Now. Deep, bro.
KO.
All.
I deserve that.
Over. Their asses. I mean,
you
that win. Was all or nothing. Pax. You could have finished me.
You
with...
spelled KX. Critical RDX.
KX. KX.
It could be Cyx.
Cyx. I won with a little bit of Cyx. boy.
Round one.
No, fight. I hit him with
Cyx. Oh, it still reached. Oh, now that's so not cool. It's the least possible cool thing. Now, stop. I love that kick so much, the animation for it. Oh, you shenanigan can. I can only cancel the first one. Nope.
Sonic.
Thought that was a horizontal one. Finspiration. Gotta shed those last couple pounds. You would have squeezed in there.
No, I should have fucking done my floaty move.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, for sure. That one? Oh.
Damn.
God, I can see that coming a mile away. It's still. Oh, good work.
KO.
Thank you.
Okay.
Our final round.
Fight.
Charge time, charge characters. Oh, really?
Really?
KO.
You know?
You lose.
Is there one boom there that whole time? I don't get it. All I had were normal coonies. They couldn't have gotten through.
You know.
Just saying.
I mean, they still could, based on angle, you could get down low enough. The actual hitbox on a boom is not that big.
I didn't want to use Armika. She's dying in like 5 days.
No, she's just being knocked down to normal human being tier.
Right, well, yeah, I guess she was. Everyone classified her as. She's in her own tier.
Yeah, exactly.
M. Bison. You're in.
Before me. Only bring presents!
When in my presence!
I expect good shit! Nothing generic! Gary! Gift cards!
Did you watch the Kylo Ren versus Bane I put in Discord?
I did not yet. Or, I did notice it, but I have not watched it yet.
Or that Oral Nuts put on their channel in general. It's pretty good. I mean, it's not the bestest thing ever, but it's pretty good.
Is it a rap battle between Kylo and...
No, they do.
Not a rap battle, but like...
No, it's not musical at all. It's like they're playing video games against each other. How does it feel to be beaten at laser swords, Kylo?
Round one. Fight.
I'm not doing this again.
KO.
We're not playing that game again. Mm-mm.
Round two.
I'm not getting trapped in Fort Kick-Ass.
Fight.
Oh no.
Heaven and earth tremble.
Oh, I was trying to get EX out. Oh, all of a sudden a black man gets armor. Oh, Geronimo. Oh, that was not a standing fierce at all. That was a crouching fierce.
KO. Final round. Fight.
away! Oh no! I tech that.
Oh.
Damn.
You almost got under there.
No, I pressed the wrong thing.
Oh, okay.
You win.
And I ended up fucking bumping my punch button while I was pushing forward.
Ah.
So I'm like, fist bump! And you're like, fuck you!
At one point, I was definitely like, walk forward. And then you dove into me. I'm like, walk forward, you're bison! What are you doing, you idiot? That's not in your tool set. Walk forward.
What are you doing?
Round one. Fight.
Good job, Pete. Combos I dropped though. Yay! Oh. Gotta get my V-scale skills warmed back up. Oh no! No, 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 no! It's not funny. It's hilarious.
KO!
Damn! Good job.
Thank you.
Round two. Fight!
Okay.
I did the whole combo, you just weren't there for most of it. I don't have any fireballs. I mean, it's still useful, but... Want to sit down. No, 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 no! Damn it.
I can't handle it.
You can't handle it. Imagine how I feel.
KO.
Yep.
Nope, that was a poor frame.
It sure was.
Final round.
Yep.
Fight.
Hey, that's neat.
No, why do I always do three?
Whoa.
Oh, right on the dick.
Grabbed him right by the pussy. Whoa, that was not supposed to be his. See, I told you, I'm back to my regular ass input errors. About Europe? Oh! Ha! Damn!
You win.
I keep unlocking my D-pad. That is a drawback to this thing, not a feature.
This is a locking device to your D-pad. on the back.
But no, that's the corner sensitivity. The front's the rotation thing. It's round like right one. Where I rest my left thumb.
Fight!
Oh. You be gone. I tech the shit out of that. Look here, Captain Extra Dash. Damn it! Accidental cross-up.
KO!
Now.
Oh god.
Round two. Fight!
It's fine. I was responding to him, by the way, when he went, "How's this?"
Yep.
Oh, now I was doing some sick moves. Yes, we are in Europe. Oh, nice!
KO!
Oh, damn.
Day one gimmicks.
Final round.
Day one gimmicks.
Fight!
What? I got that move too. I guess it doesn't go as far as yours. Oh yeah. Someone's gonna have to clean that up. Actually, that guy right there is gonna have to clean that up, so. Nope. Anyone but that one. Whew!
Bear with you!
Like the style.
I tried to do kicks.
You lose.
I just thought you wanted like a yeah up in the air first.
No, I just habitually hit kicks after doing two quarter circles. Because Ibuki, Cammy, Ken.
Oh, right. Alex? No, he's punches.
No.
Is he back punches though?
Round one.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Fight. Right.
Oh, it's Mika who has the back one for no good reason. I think she was the only back one at launch. Combo number five.
Round two. Fight.
Just stop.
Nope. Can't stop, won't stop. Whoa. at the bar last night. Nah, tonight. Well, I guess it's last night at this point. Anyway, they played last night, a DJ Saved My Life, and all I could think of is Lucio.
What?
Damn. Damn. This is so not cool.
Bear with you! Heaven and earth tremble!
I was trying some things.
KO!
That clearly did not work.
Elaborate ruse.
Oh, that's because you were the one with full super, not me. That's why my super.
Final round! Fight!
Hooray! Finally remembering your Bison, just fucking, you don't need your V reversal, or you don't need your V trigger, just V reversal more. That's the get off me button. You don't have an uppercut. You don't have a three framer.
Yet.
Yet.
Start using that V reversal. That's why it's a three bar, so that fucker can V reversal his heart out.
Yeah. Honestly, I want Ibuki to have little less regeneration on her V-trigger, her V-skill, and a two-stock with one bomb.
Okay, I can see that.
Like, a slightly less generation for it, one bomb, make one or two of her buttons a little better.
Yeah.
I'll show you the
and I think she'll honestly be in a good place, because I get why she's 900-900. I totally get that. Just right. Because of how Mickey uppy she can be. Like, she literally can't dominate a game if the person rolls wrong every time.
Right. I mean, yeah, I feel like she's one of the less developed characters, too. I feel like there's got to be some more that's we're just not getting, you know, or haven't gotten
and
to
her
yet.
Her dash is pretty fucking negative, and that's the thing. Well, she's negative on her Trixie, so at that point, you can only really use it whenever you get to high level, like, very sparingly.
Right.
And if you watch, like, Chris G or fucking, I can't even think of the fucking Ibuki player, but it's like the top Ibuki player.
Mm.
They play a lot of like counter poke, medium punch, link to light kick, DPs. Once they have V trigger, then they'll try to do some kind of crazy combo, but like it's a lot of just fundamental footsies.
My iron body is invincible, so beware.
Trying to bait a counter, and then the fun starts.
Round
I've seen them
one.
Go into some crazy shit at that point.
Fight!
I mean, For what it's worth, just like Bison, I actually did the teleport behind for the kill. Like, it's a gimmick until you know, it works. That's the kind of shit that just got overused early on, and now if I can pull it out once every, like, 10 matches or so, it'll probably hit. Like, you can't rely on it every day, you just gotta tuck it back in your bag of tricks. What?
What?
Hi.
Stubby headbutt.
Will it kill?
KO!
Nice work, nice work.
Thank you. If you were just standing heavy kick, that would have killed.
Round two!
It's just like getting the air That's fight. 3D though.
Rich. That was stupid. Don't know why I did that. Hi, Mr. Geef.
Muscle power! Muscle power for you!
Nice grab.
Thank you. Whoa. That was a B-skill. Yeah, like that.
Fuck, good job.
Thank you. I can't check that. No, you can't Pokemon.
KO.
Nice work.
Thank you.
Seriously, nice work. I mean, it's not that it wasn't you being lose. Serious, but the level of the work is
super
very serious.
I'm so super ethereal right now. I just can't empathize how super ethereal I am.
Jesus Christ. Metal.
Round one. Fight!
Oop, it worked out better before. I don't have EX yet.
KO!
I got that bar!
Round two.
Serious.
Fight.
Well, clearly it doesn't need buffed. That! Jesus Christ. Oh, it let me spend the meter though, ass. Back into the corner.
KO.
Good job.
Okay.
You lose.
Yo! Zongi.
Oh, he's showing some midriff there. I don't know if that's that's appropriate.
If he could be just a little better. A little better.
Especially because you're so goddamn good with him.
Round
exactly!
One. Fight!
Ha! Well then. Yep. Is that just a fucked up ground SPD, or were you actually expecting me to jump out there?
I was expecting you to jump.
Well, you were wrong. I ain't learned shit. Oh. Damn it. What the hell?
KO.
Oh, that was brutal.
People who don't have good wake-ups, Geef actually has a kind of an advantage over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Round two.
So you should go no-claw against him and have your three-frame jab.
I have this. This is three frames.
Put your three-frame jet in the crowd.
Well, that's true.
Hi!
Toilet! Oh, now, oh, we can take the Jell-O and the Puddin' Pop and the cries to mommy.
Fuck!
KO.
Oh, buddy, I should have held that a little longer. Good job. Because I definitely would have been in range.
Final round.
I think you're right, yeah.
Fight.
Well then.
It's exactly like last time, isn't it, Steve?
Why I didn't grab you at all? Oh no! Crimson Terror, you failed me! Funny because I am dead.
KO.
Oh, air grab! You failed me. That should solve all the things. I really thought I had a legit air grab going. I was like, yeah, jump up here, fool. This is my sky. Ow!
And you did it off of a wall jump, which might be different.
Right? Yeah, I might have still been in. I have no idea how recovery off
wall
the wall
jump thing.
Yeah.
Duff. Yeah, Zangief.
Yeah, Zangief.
He's garbage.
Clearly.
But keep it legit!
What is that? Is that Chun? I guess Chun.
Yeah.
I guess she's the only Kung Fu-er left in the game, isn't she? Now that Fei's dead. Fei Long.
Character is fire!
Character is fire!
All.
Balrog.
Over.
Bust you out!
Let me hear your sweet scream.
Yuri, man, if your limbs were just a little bit longer, you would be awesome.
No, she's getting some pretty good loving in the frame data department, though.
Yeah, that's true. All I know is I abused the shit out of her against you and Ben those first couple weeks before anybody knew what was going on.
Right?
Which is, we're kind of slowly getting out of that phase with Yuri and the throw out heavy buttons and I have to fucking deal with it phase.
Right.
Take this, Oyur.
God, I wish I knew the names of her moves! Oh, what the hell, guys?
Well then,
so
where do you want me to
the
break
combos
you first?
In tech, they're named, but in frame data, I have it on simple.
There's no escape! Round one.
That's like I finally had to learn
Fight.
Kong's moves so I could read the guide at all. Of course, at this point, I don't know how to fight Jerry, so let's see how this goes. No. I thought I said no. But I was pretty clear on that one. Not an overhead. No matter how much you want it to be, it is. Well, not quite what I wanted, but not gonna complain.
I didn't know what to do there. I should've DP'd!
Round two.
Yeah, I don't know what her DP data is. Hi! You! I told you no! Little minx you! Gouda! Gouda! Oh, good working think. Good think working.
KO.
Oh, if I would have got the super out, I would have had a cock off finish.
Final round. Fight.
You won't hear the full ten count. Why don't you go to hell?
I really thought you were going to backdash. Maybe just go straight to charging your fireball. Oh, look at that dinosaur. That's a good dinosaur. Oh, she says night-night, too. She can join Birdie and Balrog's babysitting club. You bitch.
Suffering.
Oh, come on.
KO.
No, I did it the wrong way. Good job.
Thank you. Doesn't feel like a good job.
You win.
For some reason.
Take this higher.
Take this higher.
Take this higher.
So the higher I can go, I cannot
Round
take this higher.
One.
Take this higher.
Fight.
Combos. I dropped those.
KO. Round two. Fight.
If you want to play Jerry again next round, I could try like Laura or something. I mean, not that you're doing bad at all. Badly. I'm doing bad. I'm a bad guy. I'm a bad guy doing bad things. Actually, you're doing bad too, because you're Jerry. She's badder. Because she betrayed the bad guys for other bad guys. Oh!
I like that you threw that little jab in there first.
I wasn't sure if I was charged or not. Oh!
Why?
I said take this higher.
You won't hear the full takedown! Why don't you go to hell?
Round two. Fight.
Light, medium, heavy. It's the easiest fucking target combo in the game. Light, medium, heavy. Ow.
Good job.
An actual charger with actual charge times. Ow. Hand was directly inside my urethra whenever that fleet freeze ended.
KO.
Oh, way to take this higher.
Take this higher!
Final round. Fight.
Oh, too soon.
KO.
God damn it.
You win.
Yeah, if you want to keep messing with Yuri, I can take this as a chance to fuck with Laura. We can have a pretty girl match. Slut fight. Betch. Betch, I will slut fight you.
It's go time.
Are you down for that?
Yeah, sorry, okay. I was reading.
Saul Goodman.
Let's do this.
Oh, the Fuha Ren Kayaku, whatever is her Rekka thingy that she has.
Lara.
Rekka, but, you know,
I mean, it is kind of a Rekka. Yeah, her down to four kicks.
Yeah,
part Rekka, part fireball. I'll fuck you up.
Judy.
Alright, I'm gonna do the infinite. Quoting Mike Ross.
Let me hear your sweet scream.
Both repping Pittsburgh. You're also repping the Horde. I mean, can that symbol on her eye be anything other than a sideways Horde symbol? Like, seriously?
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly!
Well then.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, that's the one.
KO.
Oh, down to back is her fireball and down to forward is her command grab. If I get that through my head, I'll be doing much better.
Round two.
All my command grabbers are front to back, not side to side. Front, back, side to side. Front, back, side to side. Oh, that's it. It's like a combo or something. I mean, it was, that's, yeah, there was a lot of options covered with that one. with a hit of armor and whatnot.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, that's the actual command grab, right. Nope, yep, nope. Clearly the answer to that's no.
KO! You win!
Somebody at Capcom Cup had Hulk hands of Ryu. I was pretty jelly of that. Like, giant Ryu fists.
Wait, what?
You know, like one. Hulk hands, big, like, foam Fight. Fists. Somebody had Ryu those. Suffering.
Round two. Fight.
Whoa. Bro. Oh, it's just forward heavy, that thing. What are target combos, I think. Fireball. Yep, just stand there and watch you take the poison.
KO.
Damn. Good job.
Thank you. I'd like to take credit for that dash being brilliant, but I think we both know that's not the case.
Fight!
Oh, you still made it, huh?
Autocorrect. You're supposed to hook me up with shit like that. Oh, go to hell. The worst of the cheese hells. Oh, well, yeah, I guess that makes sense to be off the ground. Oh, look at that! Panda!
KO!
Panda!
That wasn't my intention, but triple DP, I mean, you never saw it coming.
You are correct. TT?
Final round.
Oh, DP. I'm like, what's TT?
Fight!
I swear I know how to buttons. What? I mean, I know what happened, actually. Not that big a mystery. You got through the armor.
KO.
Goddamn. Alright, so I ain't got no Laura.
You lose.
I ain't got no Laura. And no Laura cares. You're
not doing her command dash enough.
Fuck you, that's all I'm doing is her command dash.
Do it more.
I need to do it out of things. That's how you make things sync with her, though.
Fight.
I mean, I don't even have a good grasp on her buttons, if I'm being totally honest. There, command grab. Or, target combo. I know that one.
Round two. Fight.
Fuck! I have to start jawning over this controller too. Yeah, yeah, that'll work.
Final round. Fight.
It's my controller's fault. I'm not bad. I was waiting for it. Oh, thanks for letting me burn the meter. Oh, V-skill combos.
KO.
Go to hell. Alright, so I might not have a Laura, per se.
You just touched her again.
I know. And did you see the way she recoiled in fear? No, I need to read the tome. You know, because
yeah,
it'll be useful for 6 more days. No, I mean, it's not like that'll utterly change your game plan
you
or anything.
Do you have access to the digital tome?
I do, actually. I don't know where my access code is.
Oh, I can just fucking give you access to my account. I don't care.
Yeah. Like I said, I should have it. Oh, yeah. Did you just buy the digital version?
Yeah, it was $10.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's not bad. Considering I paid like $50 for the hardbound. I mean, obviously it's a hardbound book.
That's hard. You honestly have a really nice book. That wasn't just some shitty like guide thrown together.
Right. Oh yeah. I mean, it says collector's edition guide. You know, it's collector. And it came with that sweet picture that's up behind my amiibos.
Right.
Thunder. Oh, you want to keep going with the low tier ladies?
Sure.
I'm gonna have to split this recording. I don't even fucking know how long this has been going.